Hazrat Amr radiyallahu anhu reports, after coming back from the war, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam would not visit anybody's house except that of Umm Sulaim and his wives. On inquiry, he sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, I felt sorry for her because her brother who was along with me was martyred. Sahih Bukhari Hadith number 2844.